Wendy does lie. She can't help it. She's a compulsive liar. I think it has some name for them, you know. I remember Wendy in Trinidad. Wendy went to get a job as a land surveyor. Wendy never do nothing in land surveying in she life. And she lied through the whole interview and get the job. Yes. And when Wendy walking out the office, they say, oh, before you go, Wendy, are you familiar with the hand signals in the surveyor's handbook? She say, would I come for a job as a land surveyor if I was not familiar with the hand signals in the surveyor's handbook? They say, okay, you have the job. And she left. And about 2 weeks later, she on the job and the surveying a piece of land down in south. And Wendy looking through the tripod, a funny looking thing with three legs, you know. And the other man, her boss, about 100 feet off, and he give Wendy a signal from the surveyor's handbook. He do she so. Wendy was like, what? So he give her the sign again. Well, boy, Wendy gave X and do him so. Yeah, nah. The man storm over by Wendy and asks, what is your problem, young lady? She say, honey, what is your problem? He say, I do have a problem. I gave you a signal. She say, and if you didn't notice, baby, I gave you a signal too. She say, yeah, listen, now, that is harassment, you know, and that is against the law. This is on the job. That is sexual harassment. He say, what sexual harassment you talking about? I gave you a legitimate signal. I told you I need the hammer. She say, oh. Well, I tell you, I leave it in the box.